All right, everyone.
It's not violence inducing. It's a problem. When I called 911 in Washington County, Tennessee, they got upset illegally surveilling me from a barren son. For they said they'd have to go out and catch their relatives who raped me, where the detective corruptly said they would hide it in a backlog. That means I have to go down there and take his self-defense pistol away. They retaliated and they summoned me to court after they stalked me, saying it's suicide violence from me, not from them, because I have to take their guns away. I'm here, and I'm going to take your daddy's gun away, boy. Hell, boy. Hell, boy. Hell, boy. Hell, boy. You ain't scared because you are a pedophile, girl. I want everyone to know Washington County, Tennessee is a childish adult town that owes me money. They claim their family can get food stamps as a Tennessee law enforcement officer who can't own a gun for I have to take it away from him. I've spent $20,000 promoting to social media that they cannot be forgiven, and I do not have to. And anyone who has been harmed by anyone trying to take their gun from them is as guilty as them. The people who were having their gun removed when someone like me was killed in Washington County, Tennessee, that I incite violence towards by the United States military, I ask before I am killed that they be captured and forced to surrender.